Hi, hi. Once during the Seattle Special Olympics, 9 contestants participated. All were physically or mentally disabled. So they all assembled at the starting line for the 100-yard dash. And at the sound of the gun, they all started out, not exactly in a rush, but with happiness, with delight to run the race to the finish line and win. While everyone were going towards the finish line, one boy alone tripped and fell a couple of times, and finally he began to cry. The other 8 participants heard the boy's cry, so they slowed down and looked back. Then they all turned around and went back to the boy, each one of them. Among them, one girl was with Down syndrome, and she bent down and kissed the boy and said, "This will make you better." Then all the 9 participants linked arms and walked together across the finish line. Everyone at the stadium stood up and the cheering went for several minutes. People who were there still keep telling the story. But why? Because deep down we know what matters in this life is more than winning for ourselves. What truly matters in this life is making others win, even if it means slowing down and changing our course. I have a neighbor who has the habit of going for runs in the late night, like in the midnight, around 11, 12 midnight. So one day during the casual conversation, I asked her why not she run in the mornings. So because the mornings are fresh and she can stay active for the whole day, and also I can join her in the mornings. She said, "Oh, I like going for runs during the night time. It's very effective than the mornings, because the added fear of being murdered or kidnapped during the midnight makes wonders to my cardio."